Hey, Gibble.
You want a party?
Yeah, come on, Gibble. You want a party, don't ya?
Yeah. So all we gotta do is cry to sleep now, set a wake-up signal, and in a couple of days, we'll be there. What could possibly go wrong?
You guys have no idea what you're doing.
Okay, we're being recorded.
No, we're not. You have to press that one to record.
Why don't we let the auto signal take us in? It's all preset.
Do you want to go through all that camp customs introductory, do this, do that crap again?
No, but...
This is my dad's transport, and if we break something...
Shut up, fatty.
All right, so I hit the record button, and then you transmit the code.
Dad, that's the camera.
Hello. Are you sure we got it right?
Like I said, if I was wrong, we'd be being recorded right now, and we're not, so...
All right, everyone cryo crash now, and before you know it, we'll be partying like snakes!
Party like snakes!
I believe they were attempting to customize a code intended to trigger a wake-up signal once their vessel reached its destination. But as a result of their tampering, no code was ever transmitted. No signal ever sent. They never woke up.
Oh, stupid kids. Stupid, stupid kids.
How long have they been drifting?
287 years.
Whoa, they're dead.
Maybe not. Let's find out.
Whoa.
Why? Let them rot.
They're just kids.
With terminal freezer burn.
Off.
What if it's a trap?
I'm a big girl, and there's you.
Oh, no. Not me. Take Kai.
Well, I'm not afraid. And Kai, he's only got a limited supply of protoblood. When it's gone, he's gone. We can't waste it on every little thing, so come on, let's go.
No. Sorry.
Okay. Bye, then.
Oh, Sev!
Sorry. My name is Zev.
Oh, I'm Gibble. Are you a camp counselor?
No, we received your signal.
Oh, the auto signal.
Yeah, a signal that was recorded a long time ago.
A long time ago?
Well, obviously there was a problem, and we found she drifting in space.
You mean more than a couple of days drifting?
Yeah. About 300 years.
My dad's gonna be so pissed!
Okay, come on, right in this way, Case. Come on. Here you go. Hey, watch your step there.
Hey, beat your beater, huh?
Check it out.
Yeah.
Okay, listen, just drop your stuff anywhere. Anywhere at all. That's good. Just got that. That's fine there. Okay, now come on in. Come on. Come on. Gather around. Come on. Come on. Now, this is the bridge from where I, and only I, control the legs.
Totally. Ooh, like, ah.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Lex, say hello, guests.
Hello, guests.
Wow. A talking ship.
Yeah, see. Lex is alive. He's still growing.
Make yourselves at home, why don't you?
Check it out, a talking robot.
Head.
I'm 790, punk, and I don't like you. Any of you. If you come near me, I will incinerate you with lasers from my eyes.
No, he won't. Because he can't. 790, behave.
I'm only trying to protect you.
The gang will never believe this back home.
That's because the gang are all gone.
What?
After 300 years, everyone is long gone.
Now, this is the cryo chamber. Now,
whoa, 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 whoa!
Now, I'm only going to say this once. Do not, I repeat, do not touch anything in this room. This is Kai.
Major babe alert.
It's weird.
He's dead. Well, he's not exactly dead. He's alive dead.
Alive, dead.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fatso.
And what's more, he's an assassin. He's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, wahoo.
He's a good assassin. In fact, he's a hero who has saved our lives many times.
Well, let's wake him up.
Not a chance.
Well, Kai only lives on because of special protoblood. It's precious and must be carefully conserved.
Come on. Just for a minute.
Out of the question. Zev, Zev, why don't you, we'll take him to the galley.
Sure. This way.
Yes, please.
Oh, boy.
Fest Maximus.
Oh. This is awesome.
You would say that, wouldn't you, Porco?
Leave him alone, Enox.
What's stuck in your hole?
You shouldn't criticize others when this whole thing is your fault.
Yeah, she's right, Enox.
As I recall, Tad, everything was humming along until
you... Yeah, everything was humming until you messed things up.
You know what, Enox? I am so tired of you. My only mistake is letting you near the controls.
Hey! Enough! That's enough! Cool down. This is a difficult time for all of you, so try and keep it together.
What's to become of us?
I don't know, but let's try and make the best of things while we figure that out, okay? Come with me. Here we are.
Where's the toilet?
There.
That's the toilet?
The, sensation. Takes a little getting used to. Watch.
I don't think I have to go that bad.
Okay.
Sorta. We were all headed for Planet Momo 13. There's this beautiful lake there. Lake Kiss Me, Kiss Me. The number one party spot.
Give us a wet one, Kanata.
In your dreams, Enox. Anyway, a bunch of campers got killed there once.
Really?
Mm-hmm. By the Kiss Me Kid Carver. He slashed their throats and cut open their stomachs.
And he's right behind you.
Tad.
I was just checking to see if the blabber still worked.
You scared me.
Why don't you hold yours close to your skin in case I want to call you up and talk dirty? Relax, baby. The Carver never got us. But he might if he ever got out of prison.
Yeah, but he's dead. Like everyone else.
And I bring the Lex in, and you know, I blast the planet with the bug still inside, and rescue Zev, and basically save the universe.
Wow.
You're totally testosterone blammo action man.
Yeah, well, I guess, you know, it's...
Did you say you were from Bingo 44, Toots?
Yeah.
That was a reform planet. Stanley Tweedle caused it to be destroyed. He murdered everyone you ever loved. Or more accurately, their descendants. Unhand me, you pederast!
Ignore him. He's due for a rewiring.
Captain Tweedle, sir.
Tweedle!
Call me Stan, kid.
Stan, so let me get this straight. You're the only one that can control the ship.
Uh-huh. Look what I got.
Yeah! Wahoo!
And Gibble's got a dozen hits of Gongsplanger Root.
All right. Gongsplanger Root? I don't do that stuff.
Well, we do. Way to go, Gibble.
What is that?
This is fun, mister.
And this is fun's friend.
No, thanks. I'm not hungry.
Guard the rest of these until we ask for them. Take one if you want. Take two, in fact. A handling charge.
Ooh.
Hurley! Stink! Party like stink! 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 Party like stink! 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 Party like stink!
Slinger room. He hit it on me. Oh, my God.
low, Gibble.
You did this tattoo yourself?
So yeah, like, I consider myself an artist.
Oh, yeah?
Don't you ever get lonely, Captain?
Whoa. I gotta go to bed. Good night.
Nighty night.
Hey.
Good night, Lily. Oh boy.
I'm tired too.
Lay down right here. We can keep talking.
No.
Oh, come on, Zev. Stay and party. I feel like you and me are really starting to connect.
Get some sleep, Alex.
Good riddance, adolescent scum.
You're rude.
You're stunning.
Fucking boff and wiggly, babe. Definitely connectable.
Screw you! I saw you hitting on her.
Look, I wasn't. Anyway, I saw you giving Mr. Captain the come do me eye.
I was getting back at you.
Face it, Laylene. You're a slut.
You're the slut.
You are! And a lousy lay, too.
You pig! Hey! Enox, you are a pig.
Yeah, a giga pig.
Eat me and die. You both make me sick. Come on, Gibble, let's take a walk.
He's such a zorg when he's goofed.
I know.
And don't think I didn't catch you looking at Zev, too.
Come on, she's hot. But you're hotter.
Gibble!
No, Tad, don't.
Come on, Cam.
I'm not ready.
Look, it's been 3 centuries. We're all we've got now.
I know. I just need some time to work things out. You understand, don't you?
No.
Anyway, I'm fried. You wouldn't want me like this, would you?
Yes.
I will love you. Soon.
Bitchin'.
Enox, what are you doing?
Waking the assassin. What does it look like?
The captain told us not to touch anything.
Don't be such a bedwetter.
We're gonna get in trouble.
Back off, lardass.
What if he really gets up and does all...
Don't be stupid. The stiff is nothing more than a maggot retirement home.
I guess.
Hey, bunhead, can you hear me? Look, if you're really an assassin, do a job for me, will you? Kill Tad. He deserves it for being in my face and on my case.
You shouldn't be hitting that glass.
And take out his girlfriend, Kanana, too, huh? Sanctimonious cow. And do Laylene while you're at it.
Enox?
Yeah. Two less skanks than the cosmos. And make sure you take a good bite into my fat friend Gibble here.
Me? You? He should kill you. Kill him!
And Zev, because she doesn't know a stud when she sees one. And Stan, because he's like over 30. Kill everyone, man! Go on a rampage!
Like the Kiss Me Kid Carver?
Exactly. Oh. Stalk him and stuff.
Nuts.
Waste them one at a time, in cool ways. Be sick. Do some fast, some slow. Have fun. Go major psycho!
Hey. What are you kids doing here?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Didn't I tell you kids he was dangerous?
I'm not a kid.
And I told you not to touch anything. You
I've already proven that you're inept with technology.
We didn't touch nothing.
We were just taking a look.
So why don't you mellow down, Dad?
You get out of here, boy. Go to bed.
Yes.
No!
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Stupid kids.
Sorry, Zeb, did I scare you?
Yes, you did. Dismember him, darling.
Off. What are you doing here?
That's a good question, I guess. I thought this was the can. Things aren't working out with me and Kanana. I mean, she's nice and everything, but a little too nice, if you know what I mean. She won't, you know.
What?
You know.
And what does that have to do with me?
Well, I thought. I mean, I guess. Zev, you're a woman. And, I'm a man. Kanana's a girl. But you're beautiful.
Oh, you're very nice too, Ted. But I think you better talk to your girlfriend.
How the hell with her?
Ted, where are you?
Oh, Ted. You bastard.
Kanana!
Love leaks puke juice.
What am I supposed to do? Hold that forever? I need sex. And the major dump. Freaky crapper, man.
You bitch! You're trying to steal my boyfriend!
Calm down. You're wrong. I didn't do anything.
Liar!
Butcheress! Unhand my woman!
790, stay off! I'm telling the truth. He grabbed me. Come on. Cool it, okay?
Ted Kanana.
Ted Kanana.
I'm not here.
Look, if you're receiving this...
I'm sorry, baby. Talk to me.
Come on. Get the blabber, baby. Just talk to me.
Are look, all men that slimy?
Look, I'm really sorry. Just,
good ones are hard to find.
Come on, pick it up. Just pick up the blabber.
At least the live ones.
I just want to talk, that's all. I just want to... Come on, pick it up.
I love you. It's just that I get frustrated sometimes. Please, Kanana? Please?
Please, Kanana? Please? You didn't treat her right, Dad. You're a bad boyfriend. So she dumped you, just like I'm gonna do.
Who is this? Enox, I'm gonna tear you apart!
Who is it? Enox? You're never gonna see Enox again, Tad. Or Kanana, Tad. Or anyone else for that matter, Tad.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm shaking so bad I can't finish my poo-poo. Enox, you are so dead, man!
Go take a leak. Bitch.
Lolly. Lolly. Coming!
Jeez! Hey, take it easy, little lady. What's wrong?
I thought I heard someone calling my name. It was evil.
Oh, no, that's... I mean, this ship makes all kinds of funny noises. I mean, it was just your imagination.
I don't know. It sounded... You're probably right. I scare easy.
Yeah, well... Hey, look, well, do you want me to walk you back to the bridge?
I don't want to go back there.
Oh.
I'd rather stay with you, Captain.
Oh, I don't know if that'd be,
What's wrong?
Such a good idea. What, wrong? Nothing, nothing wrong, nothing. Everything. No, look. Look, see, it's just, honey, I think you're just a little young, so.
I'm 3 centuries older than you are.
Sold.
Is that you, Ted? Ah! Enox, I did something terrible. I killed Ted. The Gongsplanger. I dropped it in the toilet, and then Tad went in there, and then the toilet went mental and killed him. It's my fault.
Great story, Gibble. Why don't you grab some food? It'll calm you down.
I need food, and a lot of it. Nobody takes me seriously.
So do you think I should save myself until I'm ready?
Well, I think I'm really the wrong person to ask.
Do you live anywhere, Zeph?
That's a long story, and I'm beat. Do you want to sleep here?
Thanks, but no.
Maybe Tad and I can work things out.
Good idea. Nighty-night.
Night.
You're a rotten kid. Yeah. You dump gong slanger into the toilet, and you wake the dead.
Oh, yeah.
And when you wake the dead, fatso, form dictates, you join them, eat them, chow down.
Whoa!
Come on, Stan, if you catch me, I'll do anything you want. Help, the Kiss Me Kid Carver's after me!
Going to get ya!
Save me! I'm so pretty and innocent.
Not that innocent. Oh, no, 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 no. Enough. Enough, enough, enough. Look, this... Look, it's just a bad idea.
Oh! Ooh. Look at that. You caught me.
Ooh, lucky me. Ooh.
They say I'm nasty. Mm-hmm. Bad times, nasty times. Grrr. But they don't know the half of it.
Ooh, I'll find out the other half.
Oh.
What's wrong?
My pants.
What?
They reek.
Ooh. No, no, you smell fine.
Oh, no.
Fine.
It'll be better after a shower.
But.
Don't go away, Captain. I'll be right back.
But I like a little aroma.
Dad. Dad, where are you? I'm ready to talk now. Okay?
What's she doing in there?
Marlene?
Who's there?
Oh, the man who wants you.
Stan, is that you?
Uh-huh.
No fair, I told you to wait.
I tried, but you're so hot, so ripe and delicious. I want you now.
Talk like that will get you everywhere.
I'm telling you the truth.
All right, all right.
Oh, no.
Who could have done this?
Oh, my God. He killed himself.
Ooh, ready?
Stand.
Gibble flushed the gong's playing root down the toilet. It got stoned. Went nuts and killed Tad. Gibble blamed himself.
So he gorged on food and then hung himself out of guilt?
Gibble was a messed up fat man.
Maylene!
Let's go. Done this.
Oh boy.
The programming has been completely corrupted.
Kai isn't Kai anymore.
Who did you tell him to kill?
Everybody.
Everybody? Me and Seth? Everybody?
Sorry.
Sorry? Sorry!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! We're all gonna die!
Waking the dead assassin. What does it look like? What does it look like? Kill Tad. Rip into Gibble. Do Laleen. Kill everyone, man.
What do we do now?
Don't you have any weapons or anything?
He is an unstoppable killing machine, you little turd.
Stalk him and stuff. Be inventive. Cruel ways. Have fun.
790.
Our only hope is for everyone else to offer themselves up for slaughter while Zev and I flee. Tweedle first.
That's it.
Why?
Kai can't control the Lex. Our only hope is to abandon it. We have to get to a moth and then escape in your shuttle.
Be sick. Kill the sanctimonious cow. Waste them. Enox. Commander. Stan. Zeth. Everyone.
Well, let's get moving.
Okay. Let's stay together.
Kiss me. Kid Carver. Kill. Inventive. Too fast, slow, wasted, ripping the sick fuck, major, psycho, rampage, bitch.
Vacant retirement home.
Come on.
Don't run away.
Stick together.
Let's get wasted.
Nobody moved.
Hi. It's me, Zeth.
Not for long.
This isn't you, Kai. You're not a killer anymore. The kids just woke you up wrong, that's all. You can fight it.
They screwed up. They don't deserve to die. None of us deserve to die.
Be sick. Be imaginative. Kill them all. One at a time, in cool ways.
Don't kill me, mister.
Go on a major psycho rampage. Have fun.
Sam, leave me. Run. Run for your life.
Listen to the robot.
Stan, take Kanana. He can't follow both of us. Go!
Come on.
Hi.
Kai.
Bye.
Go!
won't harm Sam?
I don't make promises I can't keep.
Oh, the horror.
What are we gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get you out of here.
Come on.
Okay, now you take it.
I can't fly this thing.
Look, just work the joystick. It practically flies itself.
You have to come.
No, I've got to go get Sam. We've got lots of other moths. Just get yourself to that shuttle. Now. Now go. Sam.
Stan. Oh. Good job, Stan.
Thanks.
Where's Kai?
Close. Hello, gorgeous. Going my way. Lex, 60% magnification, please.
Yoera, Zerum, Prudenti.
Lex.
I'm coming back.
Blow up that moth.
As you command, Stan.
I guess he's gone.
Yeah. Yeah. Get that.
Kai's gone.
Yeah. Sev, we had no choice.
I know, Stan.
I have killed mothers with their babies.
Lex, I told you to blow up the moth.
I'm sorry, Stan. I missed.
I have killed great philosophers, proud young warriors and revolutionaries. I have killed the good, the evil, the weak, and the beautiful. I have done this in the service of his divine shadow and his predecessors. And apparently, the fun never stops! Ah! Who's first?
Me.
No, me.
Me.
Oh, sweet. Well, we'll just have to take turns. How about I take a little bit from each, and then a little bit more, and then a little bit more, and more!
You ran out of protoblood.
Good timing, Kai. I should get him back to normal. Kai normal.
I hope so. Okay, in goes the protoblood.
Good.
Be careful how you wake me.